like your sweet time. Demons are trying to whittle me down to a toothpick, and you five are gallivanting around on your nasty little scavenger hunt.
I'm not sure nearly being eaten by zombie penguins counts as gallivanting.
Actually, I'm having a blast. Beats prison hands down. Girl can't get this kind of exercise in Stir.
Right. Look, can we just put the sod and flesh puzzle together and be done with it?
Sister, a warrior for the powers.
Cold? Why am I so cold?
Something about you, some kinship. Who are you?
Even Rain, madam. Decidedly not at your service.
He's your great something. A descendant. I can feel the dark magic in you. The chaos in your soul. I was a soldier of light. This is what my bloodline has come to. You repulse me.
The feeling is entirely mutual. This isn't fair, you know. Technically, I've won. The power I bargained for should be mine. But if you destroy the first, then...
Silence, dog. I would silence you myself if I were able.
Here, let me get that for you.
My thanks, kind sir. I know this place. This is where I died. But who are all of you?
We're trying to finish what you started, Cassandra. Trying to destroy the first. I'm Buffy Summers, the Slayer.
A Slayer? This is good fortune. I am but a lost soul and can no longer wield Hope's dagger. But you are worthy, Slayer. It shall be you.
That's great, Enno. So, thanks, but where does Buffy find Hope's dagger?
Inside the fortress. It will still be there. Only one who is worthy may wield it.
You don't gotta be a virgin or anything, right? Because that could be a problem.
No. Only one can go. And it should be a champion of the powers. There are no champions present, but a slayer will more than suffice. Buffy must go alone.
Sucks to be you.
At times. Now, for instance.
Ethan! What happened to him? He just went poof.
Perhaps the first has plans for my traitorous descendant after all.
Only one way to find out.
Welcome to the final episode of Buffy the Vampire Slayer Chaos Bleeds. This is episode 18. And let's see, are we going to get some more story exposition, or are we just getting right into it? That was kind of a long beginning there. Okay, here we go. We are in it. Okay. Let's go ahead and finish this up. I don't know how long this is going to be, but we're just going to make this one
just
video.
Just what a girl needs. A nice long bath. Wait, that didn't come out.
Wow, Buffy, dirty potty mouth. Oh, hey, guys. Alright. Okay. Easy enough. Got a catapult here. Oh, got some more guys. There we go. Just throw him in the fire. Make it easy. Yep. Okay.
A mangonel. 12th century archer.
Oh, a mangonel. Not a catapult. Excuse me.
Buffy smash.
That was cute. That was adorable. All right. More enemies. Okay, let's look around here. This is the first lair.
What's with the security around here?
It just pretty much looks like a castle. Okay, get off. Get off. There we go. Nope. Nope. There we go. I've got to remember the controls. I've been playing Alias, the video game. If you guys want to check that out.
Never mind. I'll find another way.
I just started that series, so I wanted to get back to this before I got too rusty, and finish this baby up.
Locked. What's with the security
okay,
around
where
here?
To go?
Not gonna
there seems to be plenty of. Oh, God. Oh, come on. Ah. Nope. I can't grab him. All right, just kick his butt. Say there's seems to be plenty of doors. Oh, there we go. Ah, blocking everything. There we go. Block that. Okay. Ooh, swords. Glass jar.
Just what I was looking for.
Really? That's what you were looking for? A glass jar? That was your main concern? I want this sword. Oh, what we got here? Got an axe.
Ask and you shall receive.
Have a room full of swords and give me an axe.
Just what I was looking for.
Okay, this looks like something that probably opens and spins. No? Ah, there we go. Burn! Ow, burn! Oh, come on. Get out of here with that. Get out of here. Alright.
Looks like a mold for a key.
Okay, a mold for a key. Got a pitchfork.
Just what I was looking
some
for.
Some more glass jars for some reason. Meta pack. Anything here? This looks like something. No? Another sword I can't pick up or use. Do these switch into anything? Nope. That's all that was, huh? Okay, well, I guess I got a key mold, so that's something.
Mom always said my natural charisma would open doors.
Locked doors everywhere. Whoa,
nothing
what?
Happened.
Huh? Is this maybe this oak? No?
And
huh. Am I trapped
I
in here?
Through walls, let's try something else.
Oh, there we go. Alright, so I guess I had to close that other thing before I could open this one. Weird. Okay. By the way, I like the fact that she could store a torch in her back pocket. Alright. So I guess that whole adventure was just to get that key mold?
Always wonder what the blood of a slayer would taste like.
Yeah, you're not gonna find out.
I'm gonna get my chance.
Man, blocking it all. Look at that. There we go. Oh, I hear a zombie. Where is he? I hear him. Is he behind this door? Nope.
Little pigs, little pigs.
Oh, there he is. Annoying.
The chapel door. It's locked.
Okay.
Locked. What's
man, every door is locked. Oh. Whatever. Give me back my pitchfork. Ah, nope. 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 Ow. No. Take my pitchfork. That's mine. Oh my god, so many locked doors. Here we go.
Not this one.
All right. There we go. Nice. Ah. I guess it broke. Whoa. What the hell? What just happened there? That was weird. There's no spike there or anything. I guess it registered as him falling on that piece of wood, I guess. Ow. Oh my god, I hate when they do that. I hate it so bad.
I'm not really into your kind. Alrighty then. Never thought I'd need this knowledge, but if I remember the Giles lecture correctly, I need charcoal and sulfur to make gunpowder.
Okay, so we get to use a cannon.
Not gonna happen.
Another locked door. This is getting very frustrating.
Locked.
So the only way to get through doors is cannons and catapults or whatever she called that thing. Oh my. I have never been thrown so much. Every enemy is throwing me in this level. I also feel like they're blocking me more. It could just be my imagination. I feel like I'm getting blocked more and thrown more. I don't know if that's me being rusty or if this is actually a harder level.
Molten iron. Like making
cookies. Oh, okay, I need the
I can make
there
anything
we go.
I have a mold for. Presto. One instant key.
Easy enough. Okay, now what this key goes to, I don't know. I've ran into 20 locked doors. Oh, hey guys.
Cool old mill. But I'm not exactly the grind flower.
What is this?
Kind of gal.
Okay. Oh, that's going to be used to make the gunpowder. Ow. Oh my god, I hate when they fall on stuff like that. You can never get to them. It gives them a whole new life to beat the crap out of you. I'm getting out of here. Nope, I'm leaving. I don't want to fight. I just want to find out where this key goes to. My health situation is not good. It's not good at all. Where do I go with this key? Okay, we've pushed that. That's the mill.
And since I can't walk through walls, let's try something else.
Nope. Okay. I like how they can't come through the doorway. That's funny. Like they are protecting that old mill. All right, well, let's find out where this what this key goes to. Man, I really wish I had some health. Need another med kit. Ah, let me look around. I don't want to fight. I don't have enough health to fight. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. No. Where's the locked door for this key? I've got a key. I'm leaving you guys. You go find me a med kit. Ah, crap. Oh, no! No! Oh, my God. You've got to be kidding me. What a way to go out. Ugh. That sucked. Okay, I'm back here.
Well, that was pretty
useless. All right, well, I've got full health and I've got a med kit. Here come the jerks. But they've sent me all the way back here now. Same result. You guys are dead. Alright, well, at least I guess I know what I'm doing here. Let's push this out of the way. Hey, 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 hey. I don't know. This might actually work out better that I died. Okay. Whoa, hey, boys. Almost forgot about you. Leave me alone, I'm just in here to make a key. I just want to make a key. I want to make a key and get through a door. That's all I want to do. Why you guys got to make a thing of it?
Hey, I've been looking for one of these.
Yeah. Alright. Oh, come on. Ugh. Well, he can't be grabbed. Oh, okay. Okay, Mr. Fire Spell. Whatever.
Guess you didn't see that. Cool old mill. But I'm not exactly the grind flour to bake my bread kind of gal.
Try to see if there's something in here I missed. Alright, I guess not. Thought maybe the other part of the, well, actually, I didn't even pick that up, did I? I thought maybe the other part of the coal to make the gunpowder might have been in there. Dust. But obviously not. Probably this key is probably going to take me to the place I need to combine the items. As Buffy does. Okay. I've got a key. I've got some charcoal. I need to make some gunpowder. Question is, where do I go from here? What exactly do they want me to do? What is my objective? Where do I need to go? So let's go back over here and see if there's a door that we can open that maybe wasn't open before with the new key. Remember this these double doors were locked. Okay. Make sure nothing respawned in there. Ugh, I really thought that was gonna be it. That just looked like a good place for that skeleton key. Okay. Well, these guys. Oh yeah, my battle axe. I forgot. No. Turn around. Yeah, come down here where I got some room and I can see and the camera's not all crazy. There we go. Oh! You stab your buddy. That felt good. That felt good. I haven't pulled off that move in a while. This is so much different than Alias. Alias, I'm trying to, well, for the most part, I'm trying to sneak around. This here is just blunt force. Oh, okay. Now this door opens. Man, I'm just getting blocked a lot. I'm getting blocked a lot.
Guess you didn't see that coming.
Oh, Gorgon State. But isn't that for those gargoyles? I mean, are there gonna be gargoyles I gotta fight? Or is that a stake for anything? Maybe that stake just works for anything. It just gives you a little more power.
Candle sconce, but it looks like it's supposed to be mounted on the wall somewhere.
Okay, got me a candle sconce, got me a new thing. Oh, okay, that's what the empty bottles were for. Okay. Okay, I get it now. I get it. Alright, I could carry one more of these Gorgon steaks if I could find another steak. Oh, come on. You gotta hide something behind the altar. That's disappointing.
And you shall receive. And sometimes.
Okay, back to the pitchfork. It is a hand. Oh, look at those. Look at these guys. Look at these guys hanging up out there. Oh, wrong way. Oh, we got him anyway. Oh, man, my health is low again. Right. Oh, there we go. There's a nice boost. Good, 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 good. Oh, I love when they give me the purple stuff. My purple passion. Okay. Alright. Looks like a thing there in that broken wall.
Cool. I've been saving up for one of these.
Nope. Okay. This is pretty standard, if I can remember how to use this thing. Nice. First shot. You probably could have shot it anywhere in that hole, I imagine. Whoa.
Can the Slayer come out and play?
How do you fire this? I can't remember how to use it. There we go.
Hey, listen, I've gotta go. No, you just stay right there.
Alright, so I got some holy water. Charcoal dust, a candlestick. Sure that's come in handy at some point, I guess. Okay, a new area. It's always good to see. Come here.
Can the Slayer come out and play?
Ugh. Come on. Oh, I'm struggling. I swear to God, these guys are tougher than in the other levels. I wish I knew for sure. I mean, just the amount of times I'm being blocked just feels so much higher than the other levels.
Buffy has a sharp piece of wood.
Chop this? No.
Little pigs. Never mind. I'll find another way.
All right. That looks like that goes down like an elevator. Oh, here we go. What's this? I mean, this will take me to a new area. A new area. Whoa. Nice talking to you.
Hey, listen. I'm another of those candlestick holders.
Okay. She called it a candle sconce the first time, and then it was called a candlestick, and now it's a candlestick holder. They don't know what they want to call that thing. All right, here's a sundial, it looks like.
I wonder if this little slot is like a keyhole.
Looks like a big doorbell. Oh, hey, guys. Not like me looking around your boss's lair. Ugh. Another locked door. Ugh. Oh, hey, I'm hurt. I didn't realize. Ah, come on, give me the purple stuff. I don't need that other.
Apparently, not the way.
All right. Ooh, what's down here? Huh? Just want to check everything before I take off. Just don't want to leave this area and then forget something or not see something. How is there nothing down here? Looks like the perfect area to put something down there. Did I come all this way for a candle sconce? Okay. Let's go down this elevator. Everything is connected to everything else. Okay, I don't really want to fight these guys with no health. Ah. Oh, come on, give me some health. Oh my god, they're just not gonna give me any help. No! Oh. Ugh. Ugh. The last three enemies didn't give me any health. Fine. Alright, let's go back down here.
What do we have here?
There.
Look.
Ooh, big axe.
It's not even my birthday. Just what a girl needs. A nice long shaft. Wait, that didn't come out right.
All right, sundial hand. All right. Okay, so I got the sundial hand for the sundial, and I'm wondering if that axe I just picked up, that big axe, is so I could chop that piece of wood off that double door out there. Although that's not something we've ever really done, so I don't know. So now I guess the biggest question is, where do I need to go next?
Many months later.
Oh my god, this, please let this be it. Oh, there it is. God, oh my god. I've been running around with this sundial piece, looking for this sundial area for 20 minutes. I'm definitely cutting all that out. Sorry to ruin it for you guys. All I did was run back and forth between the other two courtyards and couldn't find the sundial place again. I just got completely turned around and lost, and everything looked the same. Oh my god.
Not the way.
What now? Now what? What is this? Oh, okay.
Gonna happen.
I just couldn't find it. I could not find the damn sundial place
Can
again.
The Slayer come out
where the sundial way? Was. I'm gonna have to cut that for time because that.
Thought I smelled something sweet.
All right, I'm in a new area. Get refocused. Kick some butt. Here we go.
At last, somebody to play with.
Eat it.
Hey, listen.
That's for making me get lost.
You just stay right there. Don't get up.
Come on out here. Come on. I'm so frustrated right now.
What? Do we have here?
What?
I'm gonna hurt you so bad you'll be begging to die.
Well, I guess this guy can't be killed with holy water. Oh, I love this little dance we're doing. Die.
Just what I need for all those nicks and scrapes. And, you know,
is that the only reason I came in here was, well, I mean, I guess there's not that very many medipacks on this, at least from what I've seen. I'm sure there's some hidden ones. Not, doesn't feel like there's very, very many medipacks in this first lair.
Mom always said my natural charisma would
open. Oh, hey, look, locked doors.
Just not this one.
I'm so frustrated with getting lost and not being able to find that sundial. You don't even know. That's gonna bother me the rest of the game. Oh, I feel so stupid. I just could not find that courtyard again.
Apparently, not the way.
Is that all this is? Wait. Okay, I was already here. So the sundial pointed me in the direction of this area, which was a medipack. This whole entire area was for me to grab this battle axe and a medipack. I've got to be missing something.
Not gonna
what am I missing? There's no way I just went through all that trouble for a medipack and a battle axe.
Fancy
that's,
meeting
that's
me
where
here.
It's pointing, though. Huh.
Well done, you.
I only only got 2 stakes left.
I wonder if this little slot is like a keyhole. But it wouldn't be any ordinary key, so what can go in
there? Guess I have...
Apparently, not the way.
Well, I don't know. This is weird. I thought that was going to take me in there and it was going to give me whatever I needed to open the big door. I've got to be missing something. Why is it pointing me in this direction?
Not going to happen.
What am I missing? Gotta be a hidden wall in here or something.
And since I can't walk through,
why is that door locked?
Try something else.
There must be something back earlier that I've missed. A key. Or something.
Locked. What's with the security around here?
So this room is just this? This is all this is? Come on, there's got to be something here. Why would that sundial point me over here? I don't know. I don't know what to do next.
Not gonna happen.
None of these things seem to... Huh.
Just what a girl needs. A nice long shaft.
Alright, well.
Wait, that didn't come out right.
Try this door. Apparently, try this door for the 100th time. I don't know, I just, I mean, that game does this. It'll just, all of a sudden, a door will open. Let's go back over here, I guess. I'm missing something, obviously. Okay, I didn't see anywhere to put that candlestick. I still need the other part for the, with the charcoal dust.
Another of those candles.
Oh yeah, I'm glad. Shit, I'm glad I came back for that. I died, and I guess I didn't pick that up again. Oh God, where'd you come from? What the hell? That may be the longest I've ever went without enemies. I forgot enemies were around here. So I guess going through that door and coming back out respawned the enemies. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh my God, okay. So this is the door on the opposite side of where the sundial hand was pointing. Sure. Well, I'll say this. I'm glad I found it because I was just about ready to go back and run through the entire castle again looking for something I missed. So I'm glad I came down here and spotted that door, or this would have been even longer. Okay. Hey! Oh, a new area. I get so excited. New areas. Okay, I should... If that's any clue... Whoa. Nope, didn't mean to do that. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. If those cannonballs are any indication, maybe I'm finding the other material I need to make my cannonball fire off. You know, the cannon from 2 hours ago? Okay. Please open. Thank you. Oh my God, these guys. These guys are tough. They're just a pain in the butt. Oh God, please, I don't want to die in here. Ugh. thank God. If he would have landed on that table, I would have had to wait for him to get back up. Okay. Alright. I was trying to throw that steak so I could pick up that other one. Okay. Here we go. Something new. Whoa. Knock him off the bridge. Knock him off the bridge. Yes. Alright. Can I make this jump? Hopefully. Okay. Here we go. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, thank goodness. Another meta pack. I desperately needed that. Oh, continue point. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, it's so much more relaxing when you hit a continue point. Sulfur. There we go. Finally. Finally. Sulfur. I'll have to grind it down. Oh, now I have to go all the way back to that mill. If I had to do this in real life, I'd be in trouble. I don't think I'm in shape enough to run around a castle like this. This has been so much running around and backtracking for me.
Good night, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
Drive carefully, I'll be here all week.
Careful. Careful. Oh, hello. Axe, sir.
Security around here.
What's with you saying the same thing 100 times? Okay, now we gotta get back. Oh God, leave me alone. Gotta get back to the cannon. Or no, the mill. I don't even want to fight, man. I don't want to fight.
So dead. No. Really.
Okay. Alright. Just moving along, moving along, moving along. Get back to the mill. Get back to the mill.
Hit like a girl.
Not before I finish you off, though. Oh, good. More health. Cool. That was worth it. Alright. Oh, God. Where'd that come from? Oh, goodness. Ugh. Oh, no. Don't die here.
Call yourself a vampire.
All right. I'm not even in the right place.
Just what I was looking for.
I turned the wrong way, of course. Buffy needs a compass more than she needs a stake.
Not gonna happen.
Oh, there it is. For a second there, I was like, oh crap, is that not the courtyard either?
Can the Slayer come out?
Okay. Ah, block, block, block. Just keep blocking everything. There. Woo! Okay. Hey guys, we're gonna get to make gunpowder. Remember that from an hour ago? Well, an hour ago for me, anyway. If I edited this down correctly, you won't have to worry about that. Okay, progress. Oh, I love progress. Gives me a great feeling.
Pinch of this and a dash of that, and I've got gunpowder.
All right.
This would work great.
I don't know how she lit that fuse.
That is, if I'd ever be caught dead in a bowling alley.
Okay. The victory seems hollow. It took me so long to do that that I'm just like, oh, thank God it's over. Oh my God, three of these jerks. Three of them. Yes, block me, block me, block me. All right. Oh, finally. Oh, that felt good. Felt good to kill those guys. You're dead. Oh, what a great feeling. Okay. This has been some emotional up and downs for me. In this level. Ah, what in my purple stuff? All right, here we go. Oh, continue point. How is, what? That chest doesn't open? How is that possible? No, what do you guys want? What could you possibly want from me? Knock you into the fire. How about that? Oh, well, I tried. There we go. Okay.
Perfect fit.
Nice.
Perfect.
Oh my God, if I would have came all this way with just one candle sconce, oh, I would have been so mad. By the way, what did that do? I thought that was going to do something. Ah, okay.
Cool. Not just an attractive wall sconce, but a secret switch, too.
Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Hey, guys, we're doing cool stuff again. All right. I like cool stuff. I feel like we're getting close to the end. Okay, another metapack. Nice, nice. A locked door. Interesting. I wasn't expecting that, because there's nowhere else to go. Oh, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Okay, what's in here? What's in here? Whoa, where'd you come from? Oh, okay, you come through the door. You came through the locked door. Gotcha. Alright.
Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Just leave me alone, guys. I'm trying to get to the end and fight the first. Kind of liking this axe. Ugh. Oh, come on. I'm almost dead. There we go. Thank you. Woo! Oh no, nope, 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 nope. I'm almost gone. I'm almost gone. Oh no. Please don't. Oh my god, I thought he was gonna grab me for sure. Oh, that was so close. That was so close. What? Who? Where? Where? What? Okay. The fighting music.
Hope stagger. The first better have his eternal life insurance policies paid out.
What?
Time to get down and dirty.
Hope's dagger was just laying on a shelf? Okay. I thought there was gonna be a big thing, like I was gonna have to break through a wall or open a chest, or it was just laying on a random shelf on the wall.
Let's try something else.
Oh my god. Okay. It's cool. It looks cool. Oh wow. Nice. Oh my god, you're an idiot. It feels a lot more powerful than anything else I've been using. It'd be kind of neat if this is one of those games where the hell am I going? If it was one of those games where you could take stuff back like this and restart the game from the beginning, like an N plus, new game plus, and just have this sword, that'd be kind of nice. Okay, guys, where are we going from here? I mean, we've been down here before. But obviously that area wasn't open to us. Now it is. Man, I don't want to do another run around for 35 minute thing looking. What am I missing? Okay, here we are in here again. Oh, wait. Okay, this sword's gonna be the key for that door. Okay. But I thought that was out here, but it's not. Alright. That's in a different area. All these areas look the same, and it's just so easy to get confused once you start running back and forth. There we go. Here we go.
You look familiar.
Oh wow, that felt good. Three swipes. Nice. Okay. Oh, get off me. Eat dagger, sir. Alright, I need another medipack. I've only got one, and I got a feeling this feels like we're coming up to the boss. Yeah, there's a save point.
Not gonna happen. Locked. What's with the security around here?
Oh, okay. Yep, that looks familiar. It looks like the bunny rabbit area of the high school when I was fighting Anyanka. Ethan Rain. That's a good name.
Little girl, you have no idea the kind of power you're dealing with.
Okay. Alright, instead of bunny rabbits, we're getting rid of these monk dudes, or whatever you call them. Whoa. Was that lightning? What the hell? Oh my goodness. Alright. Just knocked the sword out of my hand. These jerks are back. Ow. 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 getting the crap beat out of me here. Oh, that first swipe missed. Ouch. No, get, hey. Come here. All right, I guess it's just one hit and I have to go chase after the sword again. Yes, because this is doing nothing. That isn't hurting him at all.
Just what I was looking for.
All right. Okay.
The difference between you and me is that I'm tired of the
corn. Alright. Maybe. Alright, I thought maybe that could soften him up. Okay. So probably two more hits, I would say.
That's what I was looking for.
Oh, God. I couldn't move out of the way fast enough. Oh, God. Okay. The lightning strikes are coming down now. Oh, come on. Die already. Oh. Oh, this isn't good. Okay. Oh, shit. Shite. What the heck? The monks got tougher. Like, it was only taking two or three hits, now it's taking like seven or eight. Get out of there, get out! I can't move fast enough, guys. I need to be quicker. Woo! Alright. Oh my God. Okay, he's out of the circle. He's out of the circle. That's all that matters.
Little girl.
Okay.
You have no idea what kind of power.
Oh my God. I was so close. So close. Ugh. Almost had him. Crap. Oh, okay. Okay, well, I mean, I can't complain here. I've got back to full health. I've got a health pack. That should be enough because I come real close to beating him the first time. Ah! I was hoping I'd be able to run at him before that happened. Okay, that was easy. Look, like two or three hits. Look. Does he make them stronger? Like, well, that must be what it is. Oh, cheap. Cheap, Ethan. Cheap.
Just what I was looking for.
All right, I've got to watch those lightning strikes. Whoa. Ah. I can't tell the pattern on that, on when he not does that wave, that shock wave. Well, the first two hits didn't even hit him. What's up with that? He had like invincibility frames. Alright. Man, this might be tougher than it looks.
That's what I was looking for.
Ugh. Ugh. Feels so defenseless. So defenseless on the ground. Die.
I'm tired of being a
pawn in this game.
I took way too much damage there. Okay, that hurt him pretty bad. I might be able to do it in one more hit. If I can avoid...
Hit me again. I'm beginning to like it.
I will hit you again. If I can avoid serious damage... There, hey, look at that! I didn't think you could do that. I thought you had to hide behind the pillar. I didn't know you could jump the wave. Okay. Oh, that hurt him a lot. Okay, one more, guys. One more. I gotta stay on my toes here. Okay, a wave has got to be coming in. Where's the wave? There we go. Okay. Here we go. I don't like that they don't let me get that hit. Alright. Ah! Yes! Suck it, Ethan. Or the first, or whoever you are.
It is over, Slayer. You have accomplished what I could not.
Is it dead?
The first cannot die. It is an integral part of the universe. But you have dispersed its evil across all realities and dimensions. It will be centuries before it can coalesce again.
Good.
What about Ethan? It was the only way. But I can't just let him die.
Why?
Nor can I. Despite my revulsion at his cruel nature, I know that he was but a pawn here. I will share my essence with his, my spirit with his. I have touched the purest light in creation. Perhaps my touch will illuminate some shard of decency in him.
Oh.
From beneath you, it devours.
Ooh.
Weird.
Was that the first time she's ever heard that? Very topical. Nice. Best line of the game. Hey guys, where were you this whole time?
Thanks for the ringside seat.
So what now? How do we get back?
It will happen on its own. I can feel this place unraveling.
What about you, Sid? What happens now?
Now I get to rest at last. I've heard it said that heaven is different for everyone. For me, it's going to involve cards, babes, and whiskey. Maybe I'll try to look up that doll Cassandra when I get there.
There you go.
A fella like me could show a girl like that a real good time.
I bet you could, Sid. I bet you could.
Oh, look at that guy. All that running around and I missed one of the secrets. Oh my goodness. Okay. There you go. That's it. We did it. Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Chaos Bleeds. Is there an ending thing here? Let's see. Let's continue and see what's going on. Surely they show us going back to the real world, getting out of this area. Okay, good.
Slayer.
Oh Okay. Oh, wow, okay. That was kind of anticlimactic. Yes. Did it. Buffy the Vampire Slayer Chaos Bleeds. Long time coming. I feel victorious. Now I can move on to other games. I'm going to play the credits. I always play the credits on my Let's Plays. Feels right somehow. Yeah, thanks for sticking around, guys. Thank you for all the support on this series. Your comments. Thank you for the subscriptions and all that good stuff during the series. If you like these types of Let's Plays, if you like these types of games, please feel free to stick around and stay subscribed or subscribe if you're new. I'm currently playing Alias, and I've got some unannounced games that are around this kind of a Buffy Alias kind of genre. If you like kick-ass female protagonist video game characters, this might be the one-stop shop for you. I've got several games in that space. So, there you go, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. I'm excited to have this over with. You guys take it easy. Have a great day.